Hello everybody! The production of measurement devices and lab-scale extruders is a core competency of Braebender. But aren't it the applications that bring life to that equipment? Here at Braebender headquarters in Germany, we host two application labs, one for the plastics and rubber and one for the food and feed applications. Furthermore, we run an application lab at our US-based facility in New Jersey. Within the labs, we test customer materials, develop methods and provide trainings. Furthermore, we support our R&D in terms of the development of new devices and features for our customers. We would like to evaluate which measurement system is the optimum for your specific raw material or application. You have got an innovative idea and would like to run test batches on an extruder? Braebender is your reliable partner for your R&D and product development. Today we would like to take you on a tour through our laboratories and show you our facilities and equipment.
Yeah, welcome to our laboratory. My name is Maria Greffenhan and I'm the head of the laboratory for food and feed applications. Within our department, we analyze customer materials, provide trainings, and test new devices and features. Additionally, we are also in close contact with universities, companies, and research institutes, so we also conduct research projects. If there are questions regarding a specific application or method development, we are happy to assist you. Today, I take you on a tour to our laboratory. Let's start with the measurement devices. In this part of the lab, you can see tabletop devices for quality control, such as the well-known Braebender three-phase system, including the Farinograph at his heart. Furthermore, we offer several devices for raw material characterization to analyze moisture content or gluten quality, among others. If a sample needs to be grinded before analysis, our milling laboratory offers a range of mills for different applications. Besides measuring, we are also able to develop different food and feed products using our single and twin screw lab scale extruders. For example, for the production of meat analogues, a typical line setup will include a dosing system, the extruder, a cooling die, and a conveyor belt. On the other hand, for aquafeed applications, different dies and a cutting system are available in addition to the basic setup. You would like to tackle the challenge of creating new products? Then come to Braebender. We are your partner for product and process development.